What's up, y'all? This video is sponsored by Long Key Hair. I am doing another hair review for them. As you guys know, I love this company. Like I said, they have some very, very good quality hair. This time they sent me some Brazilian Water Wave. This is the Brazilian Water Wave, and I love it. What I did for you guys is I made a wig out of this hair. I sewed in the frontal, showed you how I sewed in my frontal, and also I showed you how I did the glue gun method on this hair. Now on this wig I have a 20 inch closure frontal, a 13 by 4 ear to ear closure, then I have a 16, 18, 20, and 22 inch in my that I installed in here. As you will see in the next clip, I'm gonna show you how I made the wig. I may be fast forward. I'm gonna fast forward a little bit. I really didn't talk a lot in this video. I just talked in the front. I wasn't that detailed, but you can see pretty much what I'm doing. Doing to the wig as I go along. But like I said, I did the glue gun method, and in the glue with the glue gun method, you may see some glue is going to maybe kind of fall in the hair. But no worries, you guys. That comes right out. I promise you, it slips right out. And that's why I love the glue gun method so much, because when you're using the that black glue, when you gluing it with the y'all know the glue I'm talking about, the black glue, it gets all sticky and messy and all stuck in the hair. And that's why I switched to the glue gun method, because it's so much easier and it protects. To me, it lasts longer. Not that the other one didn't last long, but this lasts much. To me, it lasts long time. You can, it's almost like you sewed it in. It's no different. It's just quicker. You just do it real much, much faster. And it looks just the same. I plucked the hairs right here. And y'all, I didn't even bleach this. I didn't even bleach the knots. Just to let y'all know, sometimes, ladies, when you in a rush, you don't have to bleach the knots all the time. So what I did is pluck this. I put some makeup right here to make it blend in. And it came out, voila, perfect. You wouldn't even know the difference if I bleached it or not. Now, if you're going to wear different areas in the hair, because this hair is very versatile. As y'all can see, y'all can wear it up. It doesn't matter. It's just, you know, wear it up. Do whatever you want. And I love... One thing about Long Key Hair, I love their frontals. I don't know why. Their frontals are so good to me. I just love their frontals because it's like, it lays flat on my head and it looks so natural to me. Not that other companies, but it's just something about their frontals that I love. I just love their frontals. Anyways, so like I said, in the next clip, you are going to see me making a wig. Also, guys, if you go and check this company out and order some hair, I'm gonna leave their link down in the description box below. Long Key Hair, y'all. I know y'all familiar with it because I rep with that company. They good to me. They good people, y'all. Go check them out. That you can get a $5 off. $5 off if you type in B Loves Life YTB. $5 off. That is the code. B Loves Life YTB. I am going to leave that link down in the description box below so you can get you a $5 discount. But y'all, get y'all some Water Wave. If I put product in this hair, it just weighs right back up. I love it. It just weighs right back up. It has a nice sheen to it. I don't have that shedding. You know, I have a few little strands, but nothing to worry about, ladies. And I'm telling y'all, for me to be cutting wefts, I cut my wefts. Y'all will see it all through the video that I'm cutting my wefts, and it still stayed, you know what I'm saying, not a lot of shedding. So I'm happy with the results. So you ladies, go check it out. I'm going to the very next clip, you're gonna see me making a wig. Peace. What's up, my beloveds? Today I am making another hair tutorial. This video is sponsored by Long Key Hair. So this is what I'm making. I'm gonna make this into a full wig, and we're going to use the glue gun method. So I'm gonna show you guys what I do by using this glue gun to make my wigs. I have a frontal, a 16 inch 13x4 ear to ear frontal that was sent to me by them, along with some bundles. They sent me a 16-inch bundle. I think that was, wait a minute. Yeah, 22-inch. So that was 16. This is 22. Then they sent me a 20 and a 18. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to make this into a wig. This is my canvas head. You guys can order the canvas heads from Amazon. What you, I think this is the best thing to do when you're trying to make a wig, so you can make the wig as perfect. It will fit as perfect as it can to your head. So my size was a 22. I measured the I measured my head, the circumference of my head. I'm trying to think of what I'm trying to say. But the circumference of my head, and I found out my measurements, and this is what I did. I ordered it off of Amazon. They have all sizes. I don't think they have half sizes, but they do have all sizes. So, and if you did, you could still adjust it accordingly. You know, you guys, we have little tricks and things to do that. But the next thing you're going to see is me gluing the wig. I'm not going to talk much in this video. I'm just going to show you how I glued my wig, and then I will show you the end results. Peace.